feel that this music that you described is more natural, or comes more natural than the avant-garde? Because according to Dr. Miranda, you broke from the avant-garde.
Yes. Yes. I have like three periods, okay? That was back in the 80s. I used to do a lot of avant-garde because I had my studies at Paris. So I was young, okay? And I wanted to do the things that were happening at that time. And I did a lot of avant-garde music. And I still like it, you know? I like many composers from the avant-garde. They are my favorites. But suddenly, at the end of the 90s, my language, okay, especially my harmonic language and my aesthetic language began to change. Okay. And so I heard a lot of what we call urban popular music, okay, danzones, song, okay. And this is the kind of music that everyday people hear, okay? That everyday people dance. On Wednesday nights, on Saturday nights, the dance on, or the salsa, or the song, okay? So, I'm 60 years old now, and at that time, I was really, very passionate about this kind of ambience, okay? The ambience of the popular music, the ambience of the music that everyday people hear, because I'm an everyday person. My father is a mariachi, or was a mariachi. I used to hear popular music all the time. And so, I think what I've done in those years back in the 90s, this music that people from everything hear, and concert music, what we call classical music, you know? That's what the danzones, the sonas, and most of the things that I do.